With technology making it much easier to mass produce everything, seeing this new, sleek, black ball by Wilson might make you wonder, why are basketballs orange? It goes back to the 1950s when basketballs were brown, and the then Butler University head coach Tony Hinkle realized that the ball was too hard to see. So he worked with Spalding to come up with a more visible color that made it easier to keep track of the ball during play. Now nobody knows why, but that color was orange.